With the fall season right around the corner, you may think that baseball season is coming close to an end. But for the Miracle League of Northwest Ohio, their season has just begun. Today, the Miracle League field in Northwood was rededicated. Their president thanking everyone that has helped make Miracle League what it has become today. Together with the community, they are providing an opportunity to children with disabilities to enjoy America's pastime. This field is an important piece to the area and those that otherwise wouldn't be able to enjoy the game of baseball.
Well, just talking with parents and the kids themselves over the years, I just know that it means a lot to them to come out here, to be included, to play along their peers, to be volunteered with a community member. It means a lot for them to come out here and show off their abilities and be seen for something else and be a part of the community and be a part of a team and to grow and develop social skills in that regard.
I love seeing my kids come out here and interact with these young kids, and you know, it gives them a better appreciation for the things that they get to do on a day-to-day basis, and you know, to share that love of the game with those that, you know, can't necessarily do it on a day-to-day basis like them. It's awesome. It's heartwarming. I hope they realize that the game is bigger than themselves. You know, it's about giving back to the community and to, you know, help others that can't necessarily always help themselves.
During the season, a lot of the guys get worn down and sick of baseball, and days like today kind of make us appreciate that we're able to play baseball and that we can share the love for the game.
This is a really good cause that we like to support. We always do a fundraiser for the Miracle League of Northwest Ohio every year. We do a basketball game, and we really just try to serve as good role models by coming out here and doing more of the hands-on activities with the children.
The Miracle League has been a longtime partner with our chapter of the American Pharmacists Association. Every person, regardless of disability, should be able to play baseball. It's so exciting watching the camaraderie and positive environment I know I experienced as a child. I hope in the way, you know, I learned baseball, my dad helping me, I hope we can inspire these kids to love baseball the same way I did.